Today we're in Hilliard, Ohio, located just a few minutes west of Columbus, and we're touring a model home that has absolutely all of the bells and whistles. As you walk inside, you're greeted with a two-story great room showcasing massive picture windows, wood beams, and a fireplace. I personally love the scale of this room because it draws the eyes up and really accentuates the true size of this home. This living space also flows right into the kitchen, which has an absolutely massive island, topped in quartz, and featuring two chandeliers, an oversized sink, and a gas stove. The dedicated walk-in pantry is definitely a plus, especially if you love to cook and entertain guests. And if that is you, then you'll love to find that you actually have a formal dining room right off the front entry with a connected dry bar, which is really becoming harder and harder to find in new construction properties. This home also features a first floor owner suite with direct access to the outdoor patio and a massive walk-in shower. I think my favorite part of this home is the fact that it has three separate living spaces. You've got the formal great room at the front of the home, a sunroom with a dining space, which is right off the kitchen, and then the living room upstairs just feels like the perfect space to wind down after a long day. The specs on this home are 4 bedrooms, 2.5 to 3.5 bathrooms, and it can range in size from 3,045 square feet all the way up to 3,295 square feet. This particular floor plan has a base price of $655,000 for this community. However, I would expect to add on at least an additional $100,000 in upgrades to that base price. And if you would like more information on this home or you want to go see it in person, then go ahead and text Leland to my phone number, which is popping up on screen. So with all of that being said, let's go ahead and start the tour.